Catherine, man.
That was going to be my next question. What happened?
Well, I overhear her on the phone this morning, all right? She's talking to somebody in Afghanistan.
The big storyline in the episode was Catherine leaving.
So you're going back to Afghanistan?
No, Nepal.
Well, that's a 2-month op, at most.
Could be more.
Well, here's the thing. She's gone rogue twice now. And I think Miguel's starting to experience some abandonment issues, so I think he's like, I'm done. He's about to ask her to marry him, and then she bailed again, and we still don't know why.
If you leave today, I can't wait for you. Not anymore. Do you understand?
Peter sort of envisioned all of that, and we were just lucky enough to be able to work on the episode with him and get to do what is a monumental moment in the series.
The Catherine character was such a beloved member of the family. You're telling people that he's moving on from Catherine, so that's very hard. And we're hoping that character is still in our world. Not going to give away anything, but I think that she's definitely somebody who has not left our universe.